kids, today we are going to learn cotton craft. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, take white sheet and draw some wavy lines for water. Okay, now cut it. I request to the parents, please provide cutting material to the child. Okay, so now paste it on the blue sheet. Take cotton and uspe hum aise dot karke swain draw karenge. Okay, like this. आपको कॉटन ऐसे ही फ्लैट लेनी है तभी आप इजीली ड्रॉ कर पाएंगे. ओके, देन वी फोल्ड इनटू हाफ. फोल्ड करने से एक साथ टू स्वैन कट हो जाएंगे. ओके, सी लाइक दिस. ओके, नाउ वी टेक रेस्ट पीस ऑफ कॉटन एंड ड्रॉ फेदर ऑन इट विद द सेम डॉटेड लाइन. हमने डॉटेड लाइन किस लिए ड्रॉ की है? बिकॉज हम कॉटन के ऊपर ड्राइंग प्रॉपरली नहीं कर पाते हैं, सिर्फ हम डॉट्स दे पाते हैं, इसलिए हम डॉटेड में ही ड्राइंग कंप्लीट करेंगे. ओके, नाउ कट दिस फेदर एंड इसको हम सेपरेट कर देंगे. ओके, नाउ पेस्ट दिस स्वैन ऑन द व्हाइट पोर्शन. ओके, like this. Now paste feather on it. Now paste googly eyes. Now draw a beak on red color sheet. Fold into half and cut it. Now paste it. Now take light blue color sheet and draw waves like this. These are the water waves. And on the green sheet we draw leaves like this. And on brown sheet we draw one U-shaped curve and cut these all the material. Now firstly waves on the white portion. Then paste leaves and then brown portion like this. Now take yellow color sheet and draw a circle for sun. Okay, and cut it. And then paste it at the corner of the blue sheet, right? Now cut some strips like this and then fold into half like this and cut it. Then fold into three parts like this and cut it. Okay, so now we have to paste these strips. One is big and one is small. Then one is big, one is small. Okay, now it's complete and I hope you learned the cotton craft. So see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Bye bye kids.